Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over three ways to get Microsoft OneNote for free. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. Now, the first way to get Microsoft OneNote for free is to go to office.com. If this is your first time on office.com, you will be prompted to log in with your Microsoft account. Go ahead and do that. If you don't have a Microsoft account, there should be an option on there to set up a Microsoft account. Go ahead and do that. This is all free, so don't worry that you'll be charged for anything. But once you are logged into your Microsoft account, you should see a screen like this. If you go over here, this is called the App Launcher, and you click on that, you will see OneNote right here. If you see that, you can click on that icon. If for some reason OneNote is not appearing here, you can go down to All Apps, scroll down to the O's, and click OneNote here. And then you'll be launched into OneNote, and you can start taking notes from here. The second way I can get OneNote for free is to go down here and type Store. And I can access the Microsoft Store by clicking this button here. And up here, I can type OneNote, all one word, and I can see OneNote right here in the list. And so I'm going to go ahead and click on that. And then I can hit Install from here. One thing before you hit Install is make sure that this says Microsoft Corporation right here so you know you're getting an authentic version of OneNote. So go ahead and hit the Install button and go through the install process. When that's over, you can go back down here and type in OneNote, and you can see OneNote right here, and you can launch the OneNote desktop application from here. If you don't see OneNote here when you do a search, go over here to the Start button and scroll down to the O's, and you'll see OneNote right here, and you can launch it from here as well. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. The third way to get OneNote for free is to go to your phone and go into the App Store or the Google Store if you're using a Android. Hit the search button and in the search field, just type OneNote. And right down here, you can see the app for OneNote. So go ahead and hit Get. And once you've installed that, you can see that you have the OneNote icon on your phone. Go ahead and click that. And you should be able to see all of your OneNote files from here. So just keep in mind, whether you are logging in on office.com or your PC or on your phone, that you're using the same Microsoft account for all three. Because if you don't, then you're going to see files on one platform that you're not seeing on the other, and they're not going to sync correctly. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.